but there was a liquidity crisis. And what Bernanke did at the time was, institute a bunch of emergency facilities and really addressed the liquidity problem with the